useful.
Nothing like scrap. What did you drop?
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hand. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
Wow,
Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Sorry, a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Moose, man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Thank you. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... She taught me how to make this sap for burns, and,
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mound. I cleared some traps. Look, arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up in Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Who's mad at me, Quake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little heavy, you know.
Look. I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
He's liking you!
He's lost.
I can fix this.
Huh.
Grim Ripper. Here's your fucking path! What are you doing up here, huh?
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
I need this.
Huh.
bounties.
Deke, there? Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
My mind plays tricks on me. I saw.
You miss, yeah.
Hmm.
way.
Free rule the world, huh?
Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
This pot.
No one is joining you. Hey, look. Now you're found. Yeah?
Moving back.
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. I'm coming for you. Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Please
take it down.
Get up! Get him!
On with Arlo!
Free them!
No!
He must be
baptized! No! Lisa, run!
Rippers.
Let's see. Get down! Get down!
Kill him!
Go! Go! Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp. And it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor. And you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on it.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi. I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're going to have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it. This.
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deke and St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
I can fix this. Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Cope? Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out. Thank you.